Pittsburgh, and then the next night against the Blackhawks. They'll see Chicago for the first time since opening night. And the Devils and Canucks, for the first time this year, the Hughes brothers will go head-to-head on MSG Plus on Monday, the 28th, when Vancouver comes here. Devils game night, half an hour prior to each of those contests, as we have a disagreement before the puck is dropped.
Mason Geertsen and Pat Maroon. Patrick Maroon jawing at each other.
Maroon played only 17 games for the Devils back in 17-18. Team that went to the playoffs, but he was not in the lineup for every game of that five-game series against Tampa Bay. Off the faceoff, Geertsen's trying. Maroon's just going to play. McLeod.